An update for folks who use QuickPass. Starting today, the online payment portal will be offline while the state launches a new website. If you have a QuickPass, it will stop working this evening at 5 and go until February 24th. Customers can still use those toll lanes, but you'll receive a bill or by mail, or it will load in any existing accounts when that website is back up and operating.